Hey guys, how's it going? Claire Image Audio. Today, 2021 Toyota Tacoma TRD Pro. Comes with a JBL system. Does not sound good. Let's take a listen. So Toyota comes with, you know, JBL. They have for years. 6x9s in the front, tweeters up top, 6.5s in the back, and this one's actually got a single sub in the 10-inch sub in the back. I'll tell you the truth. Ooh, we got some Madonna going. I mean, what Toyota basically does is they take a system, and it's kind of like their cars. It's going to be efficient, it's going to work, it's going to sound okay, but it's nothing that's going to take it near the limits of what most people like listening to. So what I'm going to do today is we're going to be putting some Polk Audio mids and highs in all the way around, but 210s behind the back seat, some kicker amps underneath the seats. And for the first time, I'm trying out that Rockford Fosgate DSP that actually replaces the factory amplifier and gives you all the RCA outs for the amplifiers. So let's dive in, let's see what it does. Okay, here we have it, the heart of the JBL system. Single 10-inch woofer and one tiny amplifier to run everything. Now, you guys know that never works. Okay, here's the sauce, get it done. All the mids and highs, Polk Audio, DB, 6501s, 5501s. Actually, I don't think that's a modern number, 5 1/4. So 6.5, 5 1/4, crossovers, mid and high amp, kicker, CXA 360.4, CXA 800.1. That little guy's a badass. That thing's really impressed me. It's probably about my 8th or 9th time using it. RCA's, power wire. Don't go cheap on a power wire. I gotta say one thing. Just cause you spend $40 on a 4-gauge kit or whatever it is, it's not true power wire. Man, spend the money on the power wire. You'll appreciate it in the long run. DSR-1, Rockford Fosgate. My Estro integration per vehicle. Get the harness that goes with the vehicle. And then settings pop up and you can control it through Bluetooth and DSP, crossover points, equalizer. So it actually makes it sound good. And then the woofer, gotta have the woofers. So I got two of these guys, Kicker Comp RTs. They're gonna go behind the back seat, basically where the DSR-1 is. So that amp and subwoofer that I took out, woofers and the DSR-1 are going to go there. Basically make this whole thing sound good. There you guys go. Here's what the rear door is looking like. I'll show you a video of what all the old product looks like. The crossover mounted, wired in, the tweeter on the door panel. Leave enough slack so the door panel can be dropped down all the way. So when the car goes to the dealership for a door latch, inevitable, they can actually fix it without breaking the wire. Food for thought. Well, here we have it. JBL system for the 2021 Toyota Tacoma. Start with the deck. If you remember earlier in the video, I said that we were just adding the Rockford Fosgate piece to incorporate audio into the factory deck. Well, let's just say that didn't work. So I'm gonna go over the speakers here, tell you the pros, the cons, and you know what's going on. Front doors, 6x9, you know, has the neodymium magnet, which never been able to make those sound good. Alpine uses on their Type X's, their Type R's, just not a fan of the way those things sound. I don't think you have enough control over the distance of the magnet for the voice coil, if you want to get into technical terms on it. Other problem with this speaker is a foam surround, actually. So, you know, you're looking at maybe 5-10 years of good use out of the speaker, and that's it. But then these are the rear doors, which is kind of funny. 6.5-inch opening, and we got a 3-inch speaker in the 6.5-inch opening. Small neodymium magnet as well. You know, and that's how we're gonna put a 6.5 in the back. Kind of know how we do it. I can geek out on why, but yeah, don't need to. This was just in the front dash, little tweeter. It's actually the 2-inch driver. Butyl rubber surround on these, butyl rubber surround on those, but we do foam surround here, and the 10-inch woofer, 8-inch woofer actually has a foam surround as well. So you're only looking at 10 years of good audio out of this. Well, you have to get good audio first in order to get good audio out of it. And then the JBL amplifier that runs the whole system. Keeps a lot to be desired. Just, I would suggest, it's like the old Vets. If you're gonna change something, change the whole system. Just. Okay, inside the Tacoma. You guys wanna check it out? Actually went ahead and changed the radio. With the Pioneer DMHW4660 NEX. Great unit, shallow body, mechless, wireless, Android Auto, and Apple CarPlay. Honestly, probably about the 5th one I've done. Love this unit. Got the Maestro RR tied up behind it, so I get the features of the factory radio on the radio. Plus, I can also put radio data to the cluster as well. So, kind of a cool feature with that. Also retained the factory USB plug. So, something with the 2021, they did change the plug on it. So, for now, I spliced the wire. Make sure you just solder it and get your shield right and everything else. It'll work fine. Back seat, still have all the room. Cabins underneath. Changed the logo on the doors to Polk. Got the 6.5s in the front, tweeters up top, 5.25s in the back, and then I drilled a hole for the tweeter down low. I don't like tweeters up high because then when you're sitting in the driver's seat, all you hear is this one tweeter right here just blaring in your ear, and you got to turn this door down in order to do it. So with it firing back, it's more of just a rear fill, what it's supposed to be. You don't go to a concert and turn around. You got everything in front of you. If you guys want to take a listen, also have a bass nub on the driver's seat. Steering wheel control still working. Girl, you rockin' like for music, so check that out. Thanks, guys.